Welcome back to our amazing YouTube channel, where today we dive into the fascinating world of adaptation in animals. In this video, we will explore the concept of adaptation, a remarkable process that allows animals to survive and thrive in their ever-changing environments. So, what exactly is adaptation? In simple terms, it refers to the ability of an organism to adjust and optimize its traits and behaviors in response to environmental challenges. Adaptation can take many forms, but two key types we'll be focusing on today are behavioral adaptation and structural adaptation. Behavioral adaptation involves the actions and strategies certain animals develop to survive and thrive. It's like a clever toolbox of skills that animals use to overcome challenges in their habitat. On the other hand, structural adaptation refers to physical traits and features that animals possess, enabling them to better navigate, defend themselves, or secure resources in their environment. It's truly astonishing to witness the diverse and incredible ways in which animals have adapted to their surroundings over millions of years of evolution. From the chameleon's incredible ability to change color to match its surroundings, to the giraffe's long neck, allowing it to reach high up leaves, adaptations are truly nature's superpowers. Through these adaptations, animals are not only able to survive, but also thrive in the unique niches and ecosystems. In this video, we'll be exploring some fascinating examples of behavioral and structural adaptations across different animal groups, from the rainforests to the deserts, and even under the sea. So get ready to embark on a thrilling journey as we delve into the world of adaptation in animals, and witness the astonishing ways in which our fellow creatures have mastered their environments. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share this video. This would be very supportive to our channel to produce more videos about animals' adaptations. Are you ready? Let's dive right in. Animal adaptations. How do animals adapt to their changing environments and conditions? Have you ever wondered why giraffes' necks are so long? Or why does the eastern pygmy possum hibernate for such a long time? These are examples of animal adaptations, which occur when animals modify their physical attributes or actions to gain an advantage in survival. But what kinds of animal adaptations are there? What benefits do they provide the animals, and how did they come about? Here, we take a look at some amazing animal adaptations that youngsters will love learning about. Animals change in order to advance their species. Some animal adaptations enable them to build dwellings for themselves or acquire food. They could find it easier to care for their offspring if others help. To better protect themselves from predators, some animals have developed in a specific fashion. In the end, all animal adaptations serve the same objective, to ensure that the species can live and flourish in its ecosystem. Only because of the environment in which an animal lives can any adaptations make sense. After all, we'd dress significantly warmer if we were visiting the Arctic than if we were visiting Australia. Animals are no exception. They must defend themselves against the unique environment in which they dwell. This is why animals thrive in their natural environments. They have adapted the bodies to fit the environment there, making it difficult for them to perform effectively elsewhere. Animals, by the way, are not the only ones that adapt to their surroundings. Plants do the same way, developing to maximize their chances of survival wherever they grow. What are the many kinds of animal adaptations? Animals may adapt in a variety of ways to offer themselves the greatest chance of a successful life. The great majority of animal adaptations, however, fall into one of three categories. Structural adaptations. Physiological adaptations. Behavioral adaptations. Let's take a look at each of these types in more detail. Structural adaptations. A structural adaptation is a physical characteristic produced by an animal, either within or outside of its body, to help it flourish in its environment. A giraffe's long neck is a well-known example of structural adaptation. The giraffe's amazing neck has developed so that it can consume leaves from the tallest branches. This implies it will have a better chance of surviving since it will not have to compete for food with other animals. In the grassland ecosystem, the leaves are also a significant source of water. Giraffes have developed exceptionally long tongues to help with this, which they use to pick the leaves from the trees. The tongue of a giraffe is 45 centimeters to 50 centimeters long. When we look at the elephant, we can find another great structural adaptation. Elephants have huge ears that function as fans to keep them cool because they live in hot regions. Because its environment is hotter, the African elephant has bigger ears than the Asian elephant. An image in color of an elephant swinging its trunk. Suitable for swing classes. Some animals have also modified their appearance over time to blend in with their environment. For example, polar bears have white fur to make them less visible in a snowy environment. A wonderful example of a structural adaptation is camouflage. Physiological adaptations. Physiological adaptations are chemical alterations to the way an animal's body operates that aid in survival in its surroundings. Camel, for example, has evolved a variety of physiological adaptations to make their life simpler in the desert. For starters, they can store vast amounts of fat in their humps and water in their kidneys, allowing them to go longer periods without drinking water. Camels can also control their body temperature, which is quite useful in such a hot climate. The chilly blood of many fish and reptiles is another example of a physiological adaptation. As a result, they are better adapted to live in water with extremely low temperatures. Behavioral adaptations. A behavioral adaptation is a modification in an animal's behavior that allows it to flourish in its environment. Hibernation is an excellent example of behavioral adaptability. Some animals have evolved to sleep for extended periods of time during the winter months when the weather is cold and food is limited. Hibernating allows them to preserve energy and avoid competing for the limited amounts of food available. This implies they can reappear in the spring in a climate more suitable to their bodies. The eastern pygmy possum holds the record for the longest hibernation of any animal on the globe. These small marsupials, which may be found on Australia's east coast and in Tasmania, can hibernate for nearly a year. This enables them to conserve all their energy for feeding and mating within a short time, giving them the best chance of not being caught by predators. Behavioral adaptations can also be seen in creatures that dwell in groups or colonies. A notable example is how male emperor penguins snuggle together when incubating their eggs after the female penguins have left to eat. The male penguins have adapted to form this huddle in order to give themselves and their eggs a greater chance of survival in the very freezing conditions. Some more fantastic instances of animal adaptations for children. Animals have developed in a variety of amazing ways to adapt to their environments. Here are some more instances of incredible animal adaptations. Cats have evolved to have very good night vision. Because cats hunt at night, they require this exceptional vision. Chameleons have the ability to change color. This isn't just for camouflage. It also helps them attract mates and regulate their body temperature. Sloths move so slowly for a reason. Their slow movements through the trees make them less likely to be noticed by predators. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video.